is where I set. Sand City, NC, I rep to the depth. Sweet home Carolina's like a hustler's nest. I ain't have a wicked jump shot. Of course I sold crack rock. Today's the day I claim real estate and hip hop. Yeah, I want it. Let the games begin. Whatever you bring to the table, I would double it. Time 10.
What's going on, y'all? This is Vito Stretch. I'm the host and the creator of Vito's Carolina State of Mind and also Spit City. What's going on, man? But yeah, I'm here at the game. The Southern League, Lee Senior game is also is the Southern League's homecoming game. You know what I'm saying? And I'm here right now. We're gonna right now they're gonna do the King and Queen, Homecoming King and Homecoming Queen ceremony. You know what I mean? And I actually got somebody out there that's actually a nominee, Shaniya Hill. Shout out to her. And she also a cheerleader. I wish her good luck on that. You know what I'm saying? I hope she win that thing, man. But we're gonna try to get footage of that. And I'm gonna let everybody see what's going on up here. You know what I'm saying? Let everybody see everything too.
Now that's how you supposed to shoot. From now on, that's how you shoot!
I'm a trap bitch, yeah, I like trap shit. Dope boy, 95 Maxes with my outfit. Catch me in the hood with the fellas, yeah, we out chill. Susie gonna tell Gucci Mane that it's all, yeah. I'm a trap bitch, yeah, I like trap shit. Dope boy, 95 Maxes with my outfit. Catch me in the hood with the fellas, yeah, we out chill. Susie gonna tell Gucci Mane that it's all, yeah. Summer coming soon, my bitch, birthday hit in June. Up a check, just do it, act the fool. Hey, balls on the table and we ain't playing pool. No new bitches allowed, not ho, we ain't cool. Susie real cute and my shorty keep the two. Being ride or die ever since we was in school. Yeah, we like green, but prefer them in blue. Specifically with that Benjamin Franklin dude. I'm a trap bitch, yeah, I like trap shit. Dope boy, 95 Maxes with my outfit. Catch me in the hood with the fellas, yeah, we out chill. Gonna tell Gucci Mane that it's all, yeah. I'm a trap bitch, yeah, I like trap shit. Dope boy, 95 Maxes with my outfit. Catch me in the hood with the fellas, yeah, we out chill. Susie gonna tell Gucci Mane that it's all, yeah. Not your average, ain't fucking for no cash. Sis, really can't be handled. Megan said a savage. Got my own bag, bitch, green like traffic. Born and bred havoc, don't like a lot of static. Tryna keep it on the low low. Wax in the blunt, got a bitch moving slow slow. And I subtract when we talking about the profit. Grind pays first lady, heard they talking about it. Bougie hood bitch with some money in a pocket. Got it for the low, woo, my nigga told me cop it. I like trap shit, I'm a trap bitch. You hoes on strike three, game over, now it's my pick. Umpire making all the calls, yo, I got this. And they paid in full, nigga, yeah, that's my mix. I'm a trap bitch, yeah, I like trap shit. Dope boy, 95 Maxes with my outfit. Catch me in the hood with the fellas, yeah, we out chill. Susie gonna tell Gucci Mane that it's all, yeah. I'm a trap bitch, yeah, I like trap shit. Dope boy, 95 Maxes with my outfit. Catch me in the hood with the fellas, yeah, we out chill. Susie gonna tell Gucci Mane that it's all, yeah.
Back and I got a special guest. This is my lovely sister, Stacey.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Now, on Southern Lee or Team Lee Senior?
I'm Lee Senior at heart, but I changed it over to Southern Lee.
Okay, but now here's the thing.
I graduated from Lee Senior.
Oh, yeah. Go Jackets. But it was a different jacket back then. But,
right.
But now, Stacey, can you give me your top five dead or alive rappers and singers?
Back in our times, it was Herbo and Rakim.
Woo! That's your number one?
That's my number one.
Okay.
And now, you know, I go with Rodway.
Okay, yeah, okay.
I listen to pop smoke a little bit for the kids.
Okay, that's three. That's good.
Mary J. Blige,
definitely. Number five. Go ahead and say it. I know you're going to say it. Is that the tip of your tongue?
That's my top
song. I thought you would probably say something like some MC Light.
Oh, no.
Or
no.
Queen Latifah.
No, Mary J. Blige, I don't care about all them.
What about DMX?
Yeah, he was all right, but he ain't in my top five. I just got four.
You got four? Okay. And this is also Ruger Rail's mom. This is Ruger Rail. Matter of fact, we're going to play his song right now. All right, y'all. And I love you too, Stacey.
I love you too.
Hashtag do it for Dale.
Do it for Dale.
I ain't gonna talk about KY. He died up in the wreck. Hey, wait. Huh? Hey, blue wreck.
Hey, chill, boy.
Huh?
Hey, chill.
23, not I ain't gon' talk about KY, he died up in the wreck. Ay, bitch, I'm rapping and I'm talking, this is slap from Rick. Ay, why the fuck would I taste bitches when I taste the tape? I thought I caught a hat, you should've seen the way he wrecked. Ay, I'm like Wade with this heat. Ay, call me Michael Jordan, nah, I swing his 23. Ay, he send a shot, I ain't tryna talk, I leave it in the street. Phone a tweak if you my reach and you get blue just like a leaf.
Headshot, sliding down the hick if you throw a G. Everybody know what's up with Rule from the west to east. Damn nigga, this deal. He gon' feel these 223s. About 100 rounds coming out of this ARP. Hey,
and that's a chopper, and that bitch is hold a hunt. I ain't scared, I ain't running. I'ma hop out, get the dump. Chopper singing, Glocky jumping. Hey, rap be tweaking, he for nothing. Hey, trot like Duncan, she be jumping. Hoes out west, I got hoes and cunts.
I got hoes out west, I got hoes out east. Bought the low, ain't selling for cheap. Got your hoe, she love the creep. 357, big 33. Big Rule, know you heard of me. Free code got him for first degree. We think we rolling this leaf.
This bad woods, this will weed. Right off the hill, two to the chest, and I put one in his teasy. Big homie, just like peas. Sound hole 14. Gotta save a gram of that weed. I gotta save a gram of that weed. I'm in a plate and I shut down the trap. 31 shots with a grip in the back. You want you to zip to your ass getting taxed. You on the rock, come and get you with me. I slide out the whip, I don't cook on feet. He will whip on the ground and that beam at the wheel. Hey, 40 a silly ass, down like the teeth. Hey, I got them bands, yeah, shout out my people. Hey, she got good hair, and she is a keeper. Hey, I know some scammer, them bitches and beasts. I gave her the tilt, she gave me a teaser.
Bands got me tweaking. Think he a shooter, I'm a teacher. It's already in my hand, ain't no need to fucking reach. Nigga play and get popped quick. We on that hot shit. I'm talking about 100 shots on your block quick. Nigga, this my brother, then his ass gon' end up dead. Nigga slid the block, caught a couple to the head. Pull up on your block, niggas knowing how we play. Free my niggas out the state and free them niggas out the feds.
Hold on, real way. You say you got me tweaking. Wheezy shot, Boggy shot. Smoking gas that got me geeking. That's that shit that got a smell. Hell yeah, that shit be reeking. Check my record, I like the hoops. Stephen Curry, I like the shoot. Sweet.
Hey, y'all know how we play. I don't know what the fuck going on. We spinning shit, yeah.
What you do? Man, okay, there. Oh, you still playing ball, ain't you?
You already know.
Man, how you feel about that situation with Bon Bon, man?
Man, he shouldn't have did it.
He shouldn't have did it. Do you think he can redeem himself though?
I mean, I don't know. He did it too much.
Yeah, man, but you know, he young though. He got plenty of time, man. But man, I'm gonna ask you this. I'm gonna get your top five dead alive, man.
Polo G, Lil Durk.
Polo G, Lil Durk.
Boy, here and there.
Okay, that's three.
Broadway.
All right, that's four.
You already know I gotta go with G Herbo,
number five. And who's your sixth man?
Sixth man? I gotta go with Nardo Wick.
Yeah. Man, you stay up, nephew, man. Stay up.
I slide on a nigga like a home run. Shut it up, everybody lay the fuck down. I get up in your face, nigga, what now? You can take it to the law, I don't care, nigga. In 19, I knew life wasn't fair, nigga. Tell on another man, I wasn't there, nigga. I don't care what your bank puts ass up, nigga. I'm a bad nigga. I'm a real ass nigga with a lot of mouth. 2015, now I'm trapping out my mama house. I get my dick sucked in the backseat. Turn your baby mama to a Uber in a taxi. I had a bitch call when she go to work. And I get it right back when she go to bed. I trap out this bitch till the sun come up. When the sun come up, she gon' give me head.
said, nigga, where you been at all night? I said, shut it up, just suck it up. If you wanna deal with a nigga like me, you gon' have to take what come with it, suck it up. She said, okay, I said, that's better. Put a couple racks out, let her count of cheddar. I said, girl, I want some ass with the cheese in it. She said, hold up, give me 15 minutes. I said, okay, ate it up, then I put up on 2 times. Muddy mouth shit, nigga, with the lit read. Switch gears on a nigga like a 6-speed. Puss ass up, nigga, you fear me. I'm a tough ass nigga like deer meat. When I talk, nigga, listen up, hear me. Spend 5 in your ears till your ears bleed. Take out your earpiece. Spend 1200 for a pint of that wop. Turn back around, sold it for the 2-5. The OG nigga, I been too fly. Dope fiends coming back, they ain't never too high. I do it for the town of the T and the double M. Little nigga, I'm above the rim. I dunk on a nigga like Sean Kim. Getting money out of bitch, I'm a fly pimp. I'm a big bird sitting in a bird nest. 1738, I don't do the bird nest. I'ma shine like the sun or a light pole. Freak hoe, suck it up like light pole. Chopper going both ways like a dyke hoe. I need a thick black bitch, not a white hoe. Big gun to the head, nigga, give it up. I'ma live my life, I'ma live it up. Getting head from a bitch named Olivia. In a Tahoe, 24's tinted up. I ain't Tupac, nigga, I'ma hit him up. One phone call, nigga, I get him touched. Shoving wood in the bitch like a tampon. I been trying to hit the bitch since 08. Wanna be my old lady, bitch, no way. All I got is my dick and some Jose.
smile in your face. They just gon' smile in your face.
The junior princess is Shaniya Hill.
Woo! That's big time. She won. That's what I'm talking about. Big time, Shania. How you feel? How do you feel?
I feel good. I didn't think I was
going to
win.
I knew you was going to win.
I didn't think
she was going to win
either.
We're going
to
tell you all week.
I didn't think she was going to win either. Congratulations, Shania.
Thank you. Damn, I'm over here crying. That's big time. What's going on, man? All right, all right. Make it what you want to cry, don't you? Yeah, he's in tears. I know that's right, man.
Forever, they won't leave in the night. I've no fear that they might desert me.
Let me ask you this one thing. All right, can you give me your top five dead or alive favorite singers and rappers?
Okay. Tupac.
Tupac.
Biggie.
Biggie is number two.
Beyonce, yes.
Beyonce number three?
Yes.
Okay.
Megan Thee Stallion.
Megan Thee Stallion.
And Janae, I don't know how to pronounce it.
Dad, you the second person. I interviewed Selfie World in Fayetteville. And the girl that owned that, she said the same thing about Janae Aiko. I never heard of her, but you the second person that brought her name up. Do you have a six man?
Let me think. Summer Walker.
Summer Walker?
Yes.
Is that rapper or R&B?
R&B.
R&B?
Yes.
Okay, so you more into the R&B sound than hip hop?
Yes.
Okay, now what's your name?
Vivian Cole.
Vivian Cole. Okay, okay. Big shout out to Vivian Cole. Can you name three football players' names that played for Southern League?
Corey Hooker.
Nasir Blue.
And Jalen Johnson.
Jalen Johnson. Okay, yeah. Okay. Shout out to you. You have a good one. You going for Lee Sing? So y'all went to Lee Sing. Okay, I'm Lee Sing too. Can I get your top five dead or alive rappers of all time? Ooh. Who's your top five?
I can't really say I'm really big in the rap.
What about singers, all singers, any singer? Top five.
I'm too weird with that. Like, I'm a big, like, trance fan, so.
You said big on.
In the trance.
What's that about?
Like,
yeah.
It's like mellow, but.
It's mellow? A word? Name my artists. I research, man. That's what I do. I research everything.
So I like a lot of the older stuff. So think like Armin Van Buren, Vincent D'Amore.
Uh-huh. You said Vincent D'Amore. Okay. I'll research that. You know what
like
I'm saying?
It's mellow, but it's more melodic.
Oh, okay.
It's turned into like trap, but yeah. Trap is too mellow. It's like people just like.
Yeah.
But. Trance has transition, so it starts off like mellow, and then usually there's a climax of the song that it hits.
Yeah.
And then it goes into the main beat, and then it goes from there. But it has a couple transitions, so it changes beats. So a good trance song changes beats at least like 4 times total, but then it goes back into the main beat, but then everything like layers together at the end.
Oh, wow, man. See, you learn something every day. Now, okay, and what's them two names again you got? You said.
So I said Vincent D'Amore.
Vincent D'Amore.
Van Buren.
Okay.
The common one you'll hear is like DJ Tiesto, but he house, and then he went kind of trancey.
Yeah.
But I liked his house more. His trance, some of it's not bad.
Yeah.
But it still has a lot of his like house sounds to it.
I be living life like I can't die, like I'm invisible and they don't understand why. I fuck up with niggas try to kill me, but I'm still alive. I ever catch him, I'ma kill him, man. I swear to God.
We got a football player from Southern League. First, what's your name, man?
Shawn Hamilton.
You said?
Shawn Hamilton.
Shawn Hamilton. What position you play?
DN.
Oh, defensive end. Oh, wow. What grade you in? 12th grade? Oh, damn. You graduate this year. You planning on going to school to further your own football career? What school you planning on going to?
Undecided.
Oh, you ain't decided? Okay, well, you young, man. You got plenty of time, man. But what school, if you had your perfect world, what school would you go to?
UNC
Tar Heel?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Okay. You know, I'm Carolina all the way down. All right, man. But can I get your top five dead or alive rappers and singers? However you want.
That's easy.
However you want.
Rod Wave.
Okay.
I got to put Dusty Locane.
Okay, wow. Rod that's the first time someone said that one.
Pop Smoke.
Pop Smoke.
But,
oh, yeah.
Can't
play
him.
Wait. You say what?
Maybe a Youngboy suck. You can't play him.
You know, you the first person I ever heard say that. Okay.
I gotta put some girl singers in it too.
Okay, so but number four.
I gotta put Beyonce. That's
okay. Number four and hey, number five.
Number five gotta be. It gotta be Nicki Minaj. I gotta
okay, Nicki Minaj. Minaj. Yeah, she go. Dope. And then do you have a six man?
Six man. Not right now.
Y'all need some more support from the fans. Y'all need people to pay attention because you see how Lisa's crowd was into the game. And Southern Lee's crowd was into whatever was out in the concession stand and everything else. You know what I'm saying? I think once y'all get a little bit more support over them, y'all start killing them. What's your coach name, man?
McClure.
Shout
out to my brother, 34, running back.
Okay.
Linebacker. He's going to be like that senior year.
Okay.
Senior right now.
Man, I appreciate you, man. Do your thing, man. You know what I'm saying? Don't give up, man. Don't give up. Wait. You a football player. Let me get your favorite football team.
Oh, Cowboys. That's easy.
Oh my God.
Cowboys.
Really?
Cowboys.
I can go ahead and X this out.
Hey, Cowboys. Hey,
I could blink that out.
Hey, they like what, 5-1? They might be 6-1.
I mean, I'll give it to you. Y'all are having a good season this year.
The ball this year. Shout out to the Cowboys.
You see what I'm saying, y'all? You see what I'm saying? That's what Cowboy fans do. They can lose everything, every game 1 year, and the next year they tell you they're going to the Super Bowl. You know what I'm saying? That's how Cowboy fans is.
Prescott, Ezekiel Elliott's back. Shout out to him, too. So.
I give it to you, though, man. All right, man. I'm a Carolina Panther fan.
Yo, I'm trying to run up a check, chase that bag, count this cash, pop them bands, you know the vibes. Let's get it. I get that check, then run it up, chase that bag, then run it up, count this cash, then run it up, pop them bands, then run it up. I get that check, then run it up, chase that bag, then run it up, count this cash, then run it up, pop them bands, then run it up. This money, I run it up. I'ma cash out, then run it up. All about the binges, run it up. Chase that bet, then run it up. Count these blues, yeah, run it up. Pop them bands, I run it up. Get that chick, then run it up. Give me the loot, yeah, run it up. Pull up in the big body with a bad bitch. I'm so fresh, got a scanning with a 4-5. I'ma go get it, but I pop my shit. Off in the bag when I'm hitting for the cash. Less on the flow when I gotta go. Underlay, rap and go. Boss up, strong on rip shacks. With the clip to your back, show it to the racks. And stick up, kid, I'm back. Cash. Get that chick, then run it up. Chase that bag, then run it up. Count this cash, then run it up. Pop them bands, then run it up. I get that check, then run it up. Chase that bag, then run it up. Count this cash, then run it up. Pop them bands, then run it up. I get that check, then run it up. Chase that bag, then run it up. Count this cash, then run it up. Pop them bands, then run it up. I get that check, then run it up. Chase that bag, then run it up. Count this cash, then run it up. I run it up.
Taking shots like a gunner. They try to drum me on the come. Let's rappers know how the fuck that I'm coming. It's 2020, got the vision, it's nothing. Shorty bag, got an ass and it's busting. I beat on the pussy, then give it concussions. I flex on the bitch cause I grind off the hustle. I came out the mug, got it all off the muscle. Purple heart, hold on, I'm a soldier. 20K in my hand, won't fold it. Yo, bitch, gon' strip, suck. Yeah, probably come for both us. Awful bad, yeah, sad, and I know this. So I chase them ranks like a runner, bitch, I'm rolling.
Get that chick, then run it up. Chase that bag, then run it up. Count this cash, then run it up. Pop them bands, then run it up. I get that check, then run it up. Chase that bag, then run it up. Count this cash, then run it up. Pop them bands, then run it up. I get that check, then run it up. Chase that bag, then run it up. Count this cash, then run it up. Pop them bands, then run it up. I get that check, then run it up. Chase that bag, then run it up. Count this cash, then run it up. Pop them bands, then run it up.
All right, can I get your name?
Anthony McIver.
Anthony McIver. Wow, I'm a McIver. All right. Let me get your top five dead or alive rappers and singers.
I don't listen to rap, but
I mean, whatever you listen to is your choice.
I would say Hezekiah Walker, Kirk Franklin.
Hold on. Number one, Hezekiah Walker.
Yeah, number one, Hezekiah Walker.
Number two, Kirk Franklin.
Number three, Dorinda Clark Cole.
Okay.
Number four, the Clark Sisters.
Okay.
Five, Marvin Sapp.
Oh, yeah, Marvin Sapp, though. Yeah. And do you have a six man?
Kevin Lemons.
Okay. And me personally, John Peakey is one of my favorites. John Peakey, and then the group that sung Fully Committed. That's a classic song. Can I get your top five dead or alive rappers and singers?
I like the old school.
Okay, what's that?
I'll probably go with. Lauryn Hill.
Okay, that's classic and that's dope. That's dope.
Coming second, maybe some Jasmine Sullivan.
Oh, wow. Big time.
Third place, some Mary J. Blige.
Yes. Yes.
Jill Scott.
And
maybe some Fantasia.
Fantasia? Yeah. Okay, that, you got an awesome list.
To the beat, I just wanna make you mine and take you overseas. Palm trees flowing, motion toasting to this mochatini. I wonder if I wrote you, baby, would you come and see me? My wrist so cold, I need a sweater for the beach. I just wanna take you and fly you to Belize. Chill and see some things we never, ever, ever seen. Won't you be my baby and give your love to me?
Alright, y'all, we got the homecoming queen, Shaniya Hill. But okay, she in a Halloween costume. May I ask, where are you?
The Purge.
The Purge. And here go the other one. You know, y'all know them crazy girls from the movie Purge. And you see, they got their axe and everything. They got their axe. So y'all better be careful coming over here getting candy. These girls crazy. But yeah, Shaniya, I mean, how I feel the next day of being the homecoming queen?
I mean, it feels good to know that everybody really, like, support me and all that.
Yeah, yeah, and I ain't gonna lie to you. I mean, I'm just giving my opinion. You look like the homecoming queen. I mean, you look like, I don't know, that dress, your hair, everything. You just look like, it looked like you was gonna win. If anybody had to take a pick, they would have. You stood out from the crowd. But one thing I need to get from you is, what is your top five, dead or alive, favorite MCs, rappers, singers, whatever, your choice?
All right, so.
Number one.
It'll have to be. Little baby,
good pick.
Number two, I'm gonna go with Rod Wave,
and a lot of people like him.
Number three, let's
I think I'm gonna go with Mulatto. Mulatto? Oh wow, she's dope. She's dope. She's definitely dope.
Before.
And I like her growth too, from the whole rap game situation.
I think I'm gonna go with Megan.
Megan Thee Stallion.
Yeah.
Okay.
And number five will have to be. I think I'm gonna say Dababy.
Dababy.
Yeah.
Okay. And if you do, you have a six man or you don't have one?
Mm-mm.
You don't have a six man.
No.
But yeah, you did your thing, and I'm glad you got a homecoming queen. And I knew you was gonna win. I don't know. You just had something about you that said that you was gonna win. You know what I'm saying? So. And hey, you got it. That's a blessing. All right, y'all.
I'm the storm of the century, known as Vito Stretch. Okay. From the head of the volcano is where I set. Sand City, NC, I rep to the death. Sweet home Carolina's like a hustler's nest. I ain't have a wicked jump shot. Of course I sold crack rock. Today's the day I claim real estate and hip hop. Yeah, I want it. Let the games begin. Whatever you bring to the table, I was doubling. Time 10.